I will search for an unmarked.
Ryan and Avery, today is November 16th, 2019. This is your wedding day. Much has happened to get you to this place in life, and you've been prepared for this moment. Today is special. From the time you guys first met back in August of 2013 as college students until this very moment, your relationship has become more than you both could have ever imagined. You know, God's word says in Proverbs 16:9 that many plans a person makes in their heart, but it's the Lord that directs their footsteps. And I know both of you are standing here today praising God and His grace for directing your footsteps towards each other.
Can you hear my heart? When it beats for you, it beats for you. Can you see the start of a life that's true? When I'm with you, I can feel your love as it captures all. I'm falling for you.
Hi, my Avery Lee. We've been waiting for this day for many years, and it's surreal that it's finally here. My heart in writing these vows to you is to show you how committed I am to you. I vow to love you, be committed to you, serve you, lead you, and protect you all the days of my life. I promise to put 1 Corinthians 13:1 through 7 into practice for you. I will put God first and you second only to Him, even when we have kiddos. I will be faithful to you, to be tender to you, to be gentle with you. If ever I miss the mark on any of these areas, I promise to apologize and ask forgiveness. If ever you miss the mark, I promise to forgive you and show grace like the Lord has shown me.
November 16th, 2019 will go down as being my forever favorite day. You are my answer to prayers I've been asking the Lord for since I was a little girl. You are my greatest earthly desire, and you are my absolute best friend. Our story has been completely orchestrated by our Creator and is a testament to God's redeeming love for us. If there is one lesson that I've learned through knowing you since I was 21, it would be that God's timing is absolutely perfect and the waiting has been so worth it. You're my greatest earthly gift. And Ryan, I promise I will never take you for granted. I will never take what God has done in our lives for granted. You are my biggest encourager, my greatest source of comfort besides the Lord, and you are my favorite person in this entire world.
You will always be my best friend, my favorite travel buddy, most fun explorer, and designated date. I will always love snuggling with you, playing lazy with you, movie watching with you, even if it is the occasional Hallmark movie. You will always be my one and only.
I promise to do my part to leave a legacy of love, and to make it our first and foremost priority to have Christ at the center of our marriage. I promise to rely on the Lord to fulfill me so that I can be kinder and more gracious towards you.
I will never stop praying for you, pursuing you, and adoring you. I will remind myself often the incredible gift you are to me.
I commit my heart to finding security in Christ and not in the things of this world. You're the only person on this earth that I want to walk through the trenches of life with in the highest of mountaintops. I promise to be your best friend until the day I die, and I promise to love you with all that I have, and I always will. Love your wife, Avery Lee Bodker.
It is my absolute joy and privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man separate. Brian, you may kiss your bride.
Will you stop me in my tracks the very first time? Had me going the very first night. Wave goodbye, your keys locked inside. I knew you were the only one. With your crazy voicemails and your spider toes, way funnier than anyone knows. With your daddy's eyes and your grandma's gun, you're the only one. That little crook in your teeth and your 5-inch feet when you tie your hair up in a bun. Whatever the weather, we'll stick together forever, cause you're the only one. 7 million in the world, baby, I only wanna be with you. I don't want another girl, baby, I only wanna be with you. Waiting for you all my life, I can't wait another night. 7 million in the world and you're the only one I want, it's true. Too much salt on everything you eat. Wake up freezing cause I stole the sheets. And you talk to the wall, pop your gum in your sleep. You're the only one. And you worry about your dad on his motorbike. The way your voice cracks when you wanna fight. And you never wanna sleep, so I talk all night to the only one. Turn out the lights and hold me tonight. We don't need the sun. Whatever the weather, we'll stick together forever, cause you're the only one. 7 million in the world, baby, I only wanna be with you. I don't want another girl, baby, I only wanna be with you. Waiting for you all my life, I can't wait another night. 7 million in the world and you're the only one I want, it's true. In the world, baby, I only wanna be with you.